Perhaps the most entertaining Hall of Famer in history. We might have a WrestleMania dance party tonight.
Oh, one can only hope.
Well, Rikishi's had multiple tag team victories at WrestleMania, but the question remains, can the big man shine by himself at the Showcase of Immortals?
You cannot allow Reigns to intimidate you.
Yeah, well, that's probably easier said than done. He is in for the fight.